Hey, it's Vince with JumpCloud. Welcome to another episode of our What Is video series. In this episode, we'll be talking about user management. So, what is user management? User management describes the ability for IT admins to manage user access to various IT resources, such as systems, applications, files, and networks. It is a key function of any modern directory service and a basic security essential for any modern organization. Why manage user identities? Simply put, user management solves the problem of managing user access to various resources based on need. For example, the marketing team generally requires access to different resources than the accounting team, and you probably wouldn't want a marketer to have access to internal financial systems. User management enables IT administrators to manage resources and provision user access based on need and role. Traditionally, user management has been grounded with on-prem servers, databases, and virtual private networks. However, recent trends are seeing a shift towards cloud-based identity and access management solutions, which is granting administrators even greater control over their digital assets. At the most basic level, JumpCloud Directory as a Service was created for just this purpose, that is, to manage user identities and to form secure relationships with the resources they need to get the job done. With JumpCloud, users can leverage the core directory services database as the authoritative source of truth for authenticating their digital identities. One identity to rule them all. That's what JumpCloud is all about. Sign up for a free account and check out the full functionality of our platform today. Your first 10 users are free forever. Of course, don't hesitate to contact us if you have any questions.